Despite his immense wealth, Ingvar Kamprad preferred to drive an old car and famously insisted on flying economy class. He was so frugal that he once tried to avoid paying for a taxi ride by hitchhiking instead. He even recycled tea bags and bought secondhand clothes.